Everybody, welcome back to Chronicles of a Dark Lord, Episode 2, War of the Abyss. You need to go over here. All right, we need to go to the bridge. Must have a pretty short attention span if I can't remember that. The one mission we had. Where in the blazing hells is the enemy? Good question. I wish I had an answer. Let's explore a bit. That's interesting. This doesn't feel right at all. And how did I know that was coming? This is almost too easy. Damn it, I knew this was a trap. General Abydos, I presume. You presume right, insect. I thought you both deserved some final words before you're slaughtered. How about this, then? Screw you! All I see is you here, so I'd say the odds are in our favor. Well, not quite alone. Son of a bitch! What you see before you is just the rear guard of my forces. My main force is on its way to Aina's wasteland as we speak to obliterate what's left of your queen's army. Naturally, I've also dispatched a unit to your castle as well to retrieve the key to the abyss. We know it's hidden there and we'll find it. Your defeat will then be complete. It's not going to happen as long as we draw breath, Abydos. After we're through with these bastards, you're next. I can't afford to take any chances. You'll escape from here. Diavol, come forth. Oh, hi. Eliminate them! That guy looks a lot... It looks like he's in a lot better shape than... Sprite on the front would express. It's not doing any damage. So what do? Keep hitting him until something happens? You'd think that I'd be doing some damage. This guy's not very tough. Hold on. Oh, I should have thought of that. The Cyclops, after all. Okay, we might as well die anyways, because I'm gonna have to... Yeah, go ahead. The abyss rolls forth. Now I know exactly where to go and what to do. Hut, 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 hut. Doesn't feel right at all. Let's see those instincts of yours and get the hell out of here. Yeah, I didn't even think to check and see if his eye was targetable. At first I didn't, at least, but when I... After a while, yeah. Shouldn't be that hard to take him out this time. Better question is, how are they jumping that high? Just enough. Oh, God. She can heal him so that he can hit the eye. Now, Krista can hit the eye for the last time. Actually, no, she's gonna heal herself. Shouldn't be able to see after that, but... Yep, this guy's not gonna last very long. Not after this, at least. What was that about? And I seize the initiative, and I kill him. We don't have much time. We've got to get to Anus Wasteland before to assist before the queen before the next wave arrives. This is called the taking my ball and going home approach. How many did we lose in the first wave? Over half our forces. The enemy also targeted both of your captains, Your Majesty. What's left of their units have assembled to counter the next wave, though they have no commanders. If we could just get to Abydos. I think we can help with that. Krista, Anduin, I gave you both explicit orders not to... Your Majesty, did you really think we were going to just let you do this without us? Rena, your captains have been killed. We can be their replacements. I suppose I can't fault you for wanting to fight. You're right, we could definitely use your assistance here. Do you want us to take over the other units as Anduin suggested, Your Majesty? Yes, Krista. You'll take command of our West unit. Andrew, you need to take control of our East unit. Krista, Anduin, your objective is to eliminate the enemy commanders. Take them out and their soldiers are destroyed as well. Once the enemy commanders are no more, then we can go after Abaros together. May we be victorious. Now this is a sweet piece of music. Oh! That didn't help. You just got a vaguely Irish sound to it. Thank you. Celtic sound, I think, actually. Oh, good. Oh, wonderful. Just had to check real quick, make sure I was recording. Really ought to have a heads up on there as to what your maximum HP is for each character as opposed to just a meter. Because I think they did in Tides of Fate. Which allowed for a little bit more tactical math. Thank you. Probably should have saved it after I beat him the first time. Very least she can draw damage away from him. And it attacks. Damn it. Almost had him, too. I'm just gonna save it after this so that I don't have to keep going through this. excuse me. Guys, an attack that attacks every time you hit it. Like an AO. Attack of opportunity. Okay. This again. Wonderful. How did I beat him again the last time? Together like a well-oiled machine. Mm-hmm. We don't have Isis with us. Isis would have make everything better. Okay, yeah, that's Krista's turn, so. To an inn, see if I can. My luck, I probably won't be able to, though. Seriously, yeah, probably gonna have to use the taking my ball and going home approach. Oh, hey, cool. I didn't notice that. Baby. Why does he always seem to crit at the worst possible time? Oh! Although that was the best possible time for a crit. Got 8 minutes, might as well grind some more XP. This music sounds like something that'd be playing in F-Zero X. Back to the crystal after this. Interesting. Well, at least we're healed up. And saved up. Oh, Jesus. Why isn't there a clear path? I mean, I could barely tell that that was supposed to be a path, only... Sorry, I had a itch on my cheek I had to scratch. Okay, come on! Trying to avoid them. I always hate when they've got that one little bit left and you're thinking, you know, why didn't you just do the extra 2 damage instead of making me waste a whole nother attack? It just seems arbitrary where I'm not allowed to go. Oh, and another one's gone. Oh. OHK. Let's hope they let us heal between fights. Come on, I didn't even touch you. Oh! That raptor's dead, dead, and dead with a side of super dead. A lot of damage. And you're gonna be dead soon. Not as soon as I would have hoped, but fairly soon. Anyways. Not a kill the raptor, too, but... Okay, come on. Hold on. being dropped, fortunately. And dead. Hey, come on, I wanna thank you. Oh! Ha-cha-cha! Back in business. He's not gonna be around much longer. Even with half the party weakened, he's soon gonna be taken down just like that. Take out these raptors. Shouldn't be too hard. They're about 2 hits each. 3 hits if you're unlucky. Good. Oh, and you're halfway dead. Oh, halfway there. Oh, and living on a prayer. Take my blade and we'll kill you, I swear. Oh, you're living on a prayer. No, good. Well, that's better than it could have been, at least. Level up all. Ba-bam. See you later with more Chronicles of a Dark Lord, Episode 2, War of the Abyss.